Got him.
Where's the press, Matt? I think Phelps and I should get a medal for this. This has got to be the case of the year, right? The case of the century, when you think about it.
You're finished.
Yes, good.
Because there won't be any press briefings or competitions.
What are you talking about? We got the werewolf, the guy who killed the Dahlia, killed all the other rocks.
You've got no one. Mason was a ghost.
Can you at least tell us why, Captain?
Mason is the half-brother of one of the most highly elected officials in this country.
How high?
Beyond the moon for mere mortals like us, Rusty. There'll be no more mention of it. The city owes you both. There'll be no mileage in ever bringing this up.
What's going to happen to the suspects in the cases, Captain? I won't be a part of that.
A bit of missing evidence at the Grand Jury. Procedural error. Mistake there. All be quietly let go. The DA knows how.
That's it?
I'm afraid it is. And I have some news for you, folks. No more rooting around in the entrails of cadavers and corpses for you. The head of prizes, that's the chief. I'm reluctant to see you go to the glory comes of our lives.
I can't hear shit. It's ridiculous, man. Nice. I got 15 of 15 clues. Let's get reassigned. Sweet. Got some achievements. So don't give a shit about.
Breathe out, kid. You'll go purple. I'm scared, Sarge. Everybody's scared, kid. Anyone who says he isn't is a damn liar. How many times have you been in combat, Sarge?
I was with Raider Battalion on Peleliu my first time.
Was it bad?
It's always bad.
Will this be bad?
As bad as it gets, kid. But you stick by the Marine next to you, and he will stick by you.
So, some of the guys, they all very friendly, Sarge.
They've lost a lot of their friends in the last couple of days, kid. They think if they don't get to know you, that they won't have to grieve for you if you get killed. They're wrong. It doesn't work that way. Don't worry. No Marine in this company will let you down.
Okay. Still don't know anything about the Phelps' family, which is kind of interesting. The Black Caesar. Now finally we get different, some, you know, promotion. It's a different fucking...
Phelps, welcome to Vice. This is your new partner, Roy Earl.
Oh, no. Oh, this guy.
A special
okay.
request was made to transfer you to add Vice. We need a man with your kind of starch on this desk, son. We have two dead Negroes found in an apartment this morning on Yucca Street. Number 6358, apartment 5.
We got better things to be doing than wasting our time on two dead junkies.
Did I ask your opinion, detective? Two men dead on U.S. Army issue morphine. That makes it an advice case. Beat it!
Fuck, this guy's my partner? Aw, damn it. I'd rather have the other guy back. I like the other guy a lot more than this guy. I was growing to like him.
Doesn't have some history? You could say that. We used to be partners. So, you're working with the big boys now, Cole?
Yes, I am. I thought homicide was a criminal assignment.
That may be the case. I asked for your personal belt. I had to pull a few strings to get you over to Advice. How does it feel?
The lieutenant seems to think I'm doing okay.
Okay. Don't get humble on me, Phelps. You're doing great. You're the department pinup boy. War hero and crime fighter. What a combination. I can assure you I'm no war hero.
Ah, so now we're over here, huh? That makes sense, because we're doing the street crime. I'm guessing there's not going to be any more street crimes over here now. They'll all be over here. I think there's that... The death of that guy is going to be, he's going to be,
You're behind the wheel.
It's going to be some sort of conspiracy later.
This is car 11K. Go ahead with the further.
Roger, 11K. Officer needs assistance on the grounds of the estate at 1825 North Highland Avenue. Multiple suspects to be taken in custody. Be advised, suspects are armed and dangerous. 11K, code 2.
Taking into custody.
11K en route.
Can I kill them too? Or do I have to take them into custody? It's much easier just to shoot them. They're random punks. The blue line.
Detective Phelps, I got the call for assistance. Who are the suspects?
Bank robbers. Same gang that took the Citizens National Trust and savings last month.
Yes, taking into custody was not accurate then, huh?
Throw out the guns.
Whoops. Damn it, pick up the weapon. Jump over the fucking fence. Damn it, you can't jump over the fence. Got them all.
They're still putting one guy away.
Okay. 24-40. Okay, let's go over here now.
You know the way. You can drive.
Pretty sweet car.
Nice car. What? Is it department issue? No. My sled. You can't be seen slumming it in a Nash if you're in Vice Corps. Meanwhile, we got needle freaks kissing it goodbye all over Central Avenue.
So, Vice, huh? What does that exactly stand for? I guess, like, real hard crime, not just the normal murders, I guess.